Round two, game three, best of seven. The defending champion Pittsburgh Penguins are home and lead the Washington Capitals 2-0. And greetings, everyone. And Williams peels off and fed it in the slot for Kuznetsov. Oh, and that one was poked away. What a strong defensive play. Brought back by Crosby. Got it to Gensel. 2-1 to Crosby. Oh, and a poke there. And it becomes the first penalty of the game, but shaken up on the play, and still down is Crosby.
And Matt Niskanen will no longer be part of this game.
What do you think, Pierre?
I think the stick came up in a cross-check fashion.
Rolled back along further, and along comes Sherry. Save made by Holtby. Rebound. Scramble. Still not in. What a pile up of players. And the whistle is blown, and play is stopped, but the action is not.
How does this puck not end up in the back of the net? Incredible chance. Beautiful move there from Connor Sherry. There's Rust. Daniel Winnick saved the goal. Rust has a wide open net, and watch the stick of Daniel Winnick. Look at that puck laying there. It looks like it's going in. And Daniel Winnick stops that, not even with the blade of his stick, but with the shaft of his stick.
Shattenkirk pulled the trigger, set up for Oshie. Across now, they try to work it. And that one is tapped high. And a penalty is coming up on this.
Knocked the puck out of midair into the netting in the right corner of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Off of Williams and fielded by Ovechkin. Once again, Backstrom. Sparring again. They score! Williams was at the front of the net dueling with Cole. It may have gone off him or maybe off Cole. But it comes as a 5-on-3 power play goal, and the power play will resume.
Good plays by Ovechkin in his own zone, denying Hainsey a chance.
Escaping is Rust on in. Save made by Holtby. The Capitals were in the midst of a change, and miraculously right to Rust all alone. Kunitz gave it across. Carried back up by Rust, handed on to Malkin. Malkin jammed one to the front, scramble, score!
Right there, he interferes. The puck is not in the net.
No, I agree. That's a tough one.
Wow. Now Washington is challenging it now.
Interference on the scoring of the goal.
After replay, we have goalkeeper interference. We have no goal on the play.
That's totally why you need to look at all the angles.
Backstrom led it to the back, and here's Schmidt. A shot, save made. Rebound, another save, and another save is made by Fleury. Three sparkling saves. The first one through a screen. A surge by the Penguins. Malkin holding now. Fires! Scrambling for Ponto in the air and casually blocked by Holtby.
Chris Kunitz with the chance. Look at his puck up in midair, and Braden Holtby like picking cherries. Net front presence. And Holtby, look at his eyes, just able to follow that puck right into the trapper.
Then back to Kessel again. Hornquist at the front, he tried the block. Another try, oh, and Holtby got not only the first one from one side, the second from another, and the guys that threw it up there were pretty good in Kessel and Malk. Back now come the Capitals, and on is Johansson with Kuznetsov safe. Rebound, oh, and did it go? They signal no.
Is able to flail it. Watch his puck right there at the last second. As this puck is propelling into the back of the net, Fleury somehow gets his stick turned over and gets the heel of his stick off the post and gets a little bit of help.
It is Backstrom up with it. Has Ovechkin at the circle, got it to him, and his shot is blocked away. Rebound and diving for it is Marc-Andre Fleury, not getting on it as much as he wanted. Bonino tried to clear it back outside of the net, stopped by Fleury on a crazy bounce. They try to work it in front again. It was Johansson who had the great chance. Williams holds. And then sent one in front that's towed up in the air and then kicked at by Fleury and tucked back into him by Ian Cole. And now the Caps have numbers moving in as Williams gave it back across, side of the net. They score! Already down on the ice was Fleury, and he was powerless to stop the shot from Kuznetsov. Johansson fed it over, and it's 2-0 Capitals. And then Kunitz to Schultz again. Back to Kessel once more. Malkin a drive. Score!
Well, the battle in front of that, Hornquist, Alsner, the officials let him play in front. Kessel sets the table, and Malkin, with that heavy slapper, beats Green and Holpe. Short side.
Kessel drifting, got it on back to Kunitz. Then along with the net empty, it's given to Malkin, then it drives him.
Not able to win a faceoff. The Penguins win it. They're able to win a couple of races, and that puck changes direction. I believe it goes off the stick of TJ Oshie. Schultz is going to get it from Malkin. He's going to take the shot and off the stick of Oshie over the glove of Braden Holtby.
Daniel Winnick ahead. Trying to move his way in. Now Johansson taking it out of the play. And there'll be a penalty that will be coming up from this. Dropped on back to Shattenkirk, given on a cross. It is fed to Shattenkirk again. Shooting! Score! Shattenkirk has won the game in overtime! Kevin Shattenkirk has gotten the overtime winner, and the Capitals, who are set back on their heels, yielding two in the last 2 minutes of the game, have come out on a power play at 3:13 of overtime and won it.
Well, the entry was perfect for the Washington Capitals. They live to fight another day.
So far, three games played and three silent arenas at the end of the night. Kevin Shattenkirk made that happen tonight at 3:13 of the sudden death overtime.